The NBC2 investigators are back at it.
Why wouldn't you want to save money if you could?
Your garbage is worth millions.
Why aren't more communities doing this to save money?
Asking tough questions.
So what's the bottom line here?
Getting real answers.
This should have been done many years ago.
Count on the NBC2 investigators. Tonight on NBC2, News at 6.